At some point between his adventures in Sands of Time and this sequel, I'm guessing the